this is quite an honor. Very humbled by it. I'm very, very honored to be in the Saginaw Hall of Fame with all the history. And then just found out today that the first Carrollton male athlete, and with all the great athletes they've had there, it's just something special. It probably really hasn't hit me yet, but it will, and I'm just very, very pleased.